Boom, boom, and we are back with Uncharted Drake's Deception. We ran into a bunch of zombies, and now we are trying to escape or, like, make it to the energy room to help save ourselves and Elena while simultaneously trying to find the treasure that Sir Francis Drake had found, allegedly. Ooh, that is tetanus. That's like rust. Oh man. That's not good. Ooh, it's a close call right there too. This is an intense maze. You know what? Drake should definitely bring gloves next time. I'm surprised nobody ever thought about putting that into the game. You know, just make it more realistic. Have them have gloves. Oh, that was close. That's kind of cool, though. Boom. Awesome. Oh, okay. I almost died there again. We need to take it a little slow. Take your time.
Sullivan, come in.
Awesome, boy.
It's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
That's a boy, Sully, doing the thing. Oop. Confuse me there. Oh, Papa Poor.
What the hell happened here?
Never mind. Well, that's kind of cool. Let's grab this gun. Looks more dope. Oh! Okay. That's pretty freaky. This kind of reminded me of, Last of Us. Oh no! Oh man, that's so freaky. Okay, I think we've officially decided to play Last of Us after this one. That's just super intense. Scared the crap out of me. That was legit freaky. Okay. Oh, yes. No. Whoa. I wonder how they're gonna explain this. Usually they have like some solid explanation as to why these things. Well, I guess not really. Number three wasn't really about that. But I mean, typically, they have relatively good explanations for what's going on. Rabies?
Okay.
It's like that, I Am Legend.
This has got to be the generator room.
Okay, well, where's the generator? There it is. Oh no. I thought it was gonna be a triangle tap, but no, it's a left joystick rotation.
Thank God.
That's kind of cool. Or not cool. Welcome, guests. Like, do we kill them all or do we run away? You know what I mean? Like, choices, choices. So I killed everyone. Okay. Making this more and more difficult for yourself. Still kind of cool though. Whoa, okay, relax, good sir. Relax, good sir. Oh my, oh my. That was pretty freaky. Ah, no, no, no. This game's super intense. What do we do about this? Hello? What was that? Yes. What if it opened Elena's door? That would be crazy. Okay, what the hell? Well, at least it stopped buzzing. That Bright movie comes out, I believe, tomorrow. Kinda remind me of Bright. Oh, cool. That is where you're supposed to go. Lucky.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
I mean, depends on how you look at it.
Oh man, those things must have got to them.
So, do we make our way all the way back to
get out of here?
All right. To go to Elena, through. Let's just check first. Alright, I guess we are gonna have to go. Whoops. It's a little freaky. Guess we're going through the main door that we went through last time. Okay. Zombies. Here we go.
My end is near.
Rabies.
The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell and become his demons.
Okay.
My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God.
Whoa.
May he have mercy on this unholy place.
Relax.
Francis Drake. My God.
Okay.
Oh no, not again.
That's freaky. People need to relax. Man, I wonder how good that The Last of Us 2 is gonna be. It looks really good. Oh, reload. Cool. So now where are we gonna go? We just came from this way. Correct? Let's assuming yes. Oh, they're making it more engaging, not just triangles anymore. You have to rotate the left joystick. Okay. Oh no. Well, obviously. I mean, you did leave her.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before
Elena!
Oh no.
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again.
Oh no.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Was it really? Oh, yeah. This dude gave me the salute.
Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This dude brought his, men. These aren't as freaky as, okay, I should've just left them. Those dudes aren't as freaky as those, crazy monster things. Okay, yeah, I'll let that happen. Okay, and I died on easy mode. Not good. It's problems. Problems. Okay, here we go. It's about to be awesome. Whoa, this guy's like super strong. Hey, yep, that's right. Fight yourselves, friends. Oh no. No, we don't like that MP4. Oh no. Relax, good sir. What the hell?
Okay.
That's so invincible. Wow, strongest human alive. Took a barrage of oh crap. This man took a barrage of bullets. At least they don't turn into similar monsters. That would have sucked.
Oh my god!
Wow, fighting like everyone. Dragon sniper? Don't mind if I do. four days. Whoa, okay. Whoa, just mowed them down. Oh, slowest reload ever. Okay. Relax, good sir. Whoa, okay. Relax, demons. Hey, why don't we just chuck these bombs? Yeah, that's kind of cool. Slaughter. Oh my goodness. A little freaky. Shotgun's probably gonna do better. He just fell. That's too bad. It'd be really funny if you shot him as he's coming out and he blocks the hole so no other monsters can get in. Okay. Oh, never mind. Oh, race to the rescue. I like it. Who's race?
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
I like how fickle his ankles are, you know? Sometimes a small jump will hurt him more. Will hurt him more than that jump that I just did. Oh, it's my boy. My boy, Sully. Hello. Oh. Did that kill everyone? Okay, for sure. Gotta kill all these people. Oh.
That's gonna cost you.
Where's the other dude? Where's the other dude? Ow. Ooh, face shot. Okay. That's not good either. Okay, where's the other dude? Oh, what the hell? Okay. Dude needs to relax. Okay, another one needs to relax. Okay. Oh, my aim is too terrible. See how they run away. No. Go for the M4. So are they all dead? Doesn't sound like it. Okay, there's one dude left. Oh, there you go. Where's he shooting from? Where's he shooting from? Where's he shooting from? Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Where'd you guys come from? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Thank you.
stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
It's kind of funny. He just asked for another explanation. Boom. Oh no.
Damn it, they're everywhere. Hang back, Sully.
Okay. Looks like we're gonna be using this. Oh yeah. Straight killing. Okay, okay, relax. Is my boy? Oh, it's my boy. Thought that was Sully. Okay. It's a good thing that my NPC doesn't have a health bar. That would have sucked. Okay, relax, good sir. Oh, what the hell? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get him.
Oh, great.
What the hell? Oh, Jesus. How befitting.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
I love how he just knows. There's bodies? Skulls of some kind? Golden bones.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going
on? Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
What the? Oh, there you go. It's kind of cool.
Oh. Oh, man. Whoa.
Oh, is he gonna become superhuman? He is, isn't he? Oh, okay. Clack, clack. Oh, no.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency.
Except
now drop
for this
your
one.
Weapons.
Those bomb.
Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
I believe it. You shot Sully.
Good.
Too quick.
Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Oh, no. It was a trick. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. What the hell? Demons? Why would you breathe it even more? Oh, he knew. He's like a virus? Yeah, that's not good.
Adios, jefe.
Oh.
So little imagination.
My dude.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, wrong. I do.
I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Cargue la estatua.
True, I believe it. I mean, he knew.
Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you. Scrambling around for your petty treasures.
So who's gonna be the big boss?
Do you have
boss?
Any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer?
A virus? That's true, yeah, weapons. Yeah, arms dealer. Yeah, that makes sense. Whoever has the biggest weapon has the most power. That's why nukes are so effective.
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Nice reversal.
My God, if that thing gets off the island,
you gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Here we go. Okay, wait, I don't get it. Oh, he died. What the hell? Alright, see how fickle that was? Can't swim. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Like here? Oh, over here. Okay. Whoa, whoa, watch out. Who's shooting? Was it my boy? Aw, here we go, here we go. Oh, looks like Joe Rogan. That dude right there. Interesting part is they can't even like cut the rope because they need it. That's a shame. Oh, that's double a shame. Wait, what happened to Sullivan? Like, how's he gonna protect himself? Oh, his ankles are fine that time. No fickle ankles today. Ooh, boss battle? It's like the scene in Romeo Must Die. We're gonna fight in the middle of a helicopter field. Are we? Showdown, yes. Final battle. What the hell? Oh, okay, guys. It's way too much going on. What the hell? Evidently not. Alright. Okay. boss battle. Yes. Like we're gonna have to use this. I'm assuming the animation will tell us exactly what to do. So it's like you have to let him run, basically. Oh, nice work. What the hell? Oh yeah, see for sure, you can't even hit him. Oh damn it. Yeah. 'Cause you're leading me, good sir. Leading me to that Romeo must die battle at the top.
Nowhere to hide now.
Oh no. Well, that's not good. Okay. Oh, fist fight. What the hell was that? Okay, well, that's not fair. Hey, Romeo must die. Okay. Battle one? It's easier than I thought.
Elena.
What are you doing? What are you gonna do?
Elena!
Well, I gave him the time he needed to get his gun.
You understand? Okay. You all right?
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, no way.
Adios, asshole.
That was lucky. Oh, poke to the bottom of the sea. Forever. That'd be the worst way to go. Like burning to death or drowning. Two of the worst ways to go.
Oh my God.
Oh. So what were you saying about jumping out of an airplane? Oh yeah, okay, I guess that was like the beginning one.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Not empty-handed.
You know, I did manage to save one small thing.
Oh!
Here, I thought you might miss this.
Yeah, it'll come in handy in the third game.
Thanks.
Yeah.
What do you do? He threw it? She threw it?
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy.
Funny.
Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Oh, treasure.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Nice work.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Oh. Nice. Boom. And so ends another episode of Uncharted. Yeah, it was actually a really good round. Surprise. I was like reluctant to play the first game because I was kind of like, like usually the first game's not that good. so we'll see like what it's all about. But I'm actually pleasantly surprised. It makes sense now why they wanted to continue it after this one, like do like 2, 3, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, so I guess we're gonna finish it off with Uncharted 4 coming at you soon. Hopefully sooner than later. If you want, you can check out 1, 2, and 3 now. Or even the Last of Us DLC, which is what comes before number 4, I believe. So it's like 1, 2, 3, Last of Us DLC, and then number 4. So yeah, let's end off the series strong, and yeah, till next time, take it easy.